The revelation.
The shattered dreams of a broken
10 days. If I died in 10 days,
what does it mean if I fall apart?
If I died in 10 days,
being tortured, screaming at the rock is his guarantee. To be a broken heart, a broken heart, as I fall apart, fell apart.
Broken heart, breaking mirrors, broken glass, picking up the pieces. Broken mirror, broken glass, my antithesis. Why didn't I see this coming true? If the devil himself in your bedroom, what would you do? Trying to sleep, hard sleep. I'm having visions of wicked men killing Christians, listening to politicians. So I grabbed a pen and started writing. Imagine fighting Count Dracula after seeing someone stabbing you in the face. Would you die for the human race, or would you escape? Just be trapped in a different place. The United States of America don't care if you're one of the poor. They much rather ignore. What am I fighting for? To bring war to the race. I hate this world we're living in, feels like the Matrix. Please take this bloody game away from me, cause all I do it is try to be the same. See my broken heart,
the shattered dreams of a broken heart.
If I died in 10 days,
what does it mean if I fall apart?
If I died in 10 days,
being tortured, screaming at the rock is his guarantee. To be a broken heart, a broken heart, as I fall apart, I fell apart, a broken heart.
Tupac Shakur's public life began when he joined the seminal Bay Area rap ensemble, Digital Underground. First as a tour dancer, Tupac demonstrated his range as a performer when his first solo record, Tupacalypse Now, was on the charts at the same time as his critically acclaimed feature film debut in the violent coming-of-age drama Juice.